training was awesome, but I can't wait to see my friends. I'm gonna catch up on some Daring Do with Twilight, help Applejack make my favorite cider, and have a sleepover with Pinky.
Yeah, I do.
See you gals later. Hey, Twilight, so where am I going? The Crystal Mountains, Vancouver, here? Please say here.
Well, the good news...
Maybe. Will you fly so much your wings fall off?
That has only happened once.
She's just exaggerating to make a point, right?
You don't!
I remember when she said that to me.
Go, go, go!
I just wanted you to know, you two are my favorite ponies in all of Equestria.
Well, isn't that sweet?
Not really, but it's not my job to worry about their relationships. I'm here to make them elite flyers.
Nah, I wouldn't want to mess with their confidence.
But they'll never get better if they don't know what to work on.
Sloppy wing placement, crooked lines. I'm gonna have to drill them on basic technique.
Oh, we can?
Absolutely. Between your flying skills and my teaching expertise, they can learn a lot. Plus, once they get to know us, they'll be more comfortable coming to us with their friendship problem. Thank goodness I had time to whip up a few charts on flight patterns and wing symmetry. It's fresh in my mind from when I learned to fly. This is so exciting! I'm pretty sure their thirst for knowledge will keep them bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
Good one, Twilight. But you can call us T-Sparks and the Dashinator.
Just kidding. And we're here to go over basic flying technique.
What's your name?
Sky Stinger. You've, never heard of me?
He set the record for the fastest vertical acceleration rate. 500 feet in...
Vapor Trail. She's my wing pony. I never fly without her.
But you'll have to in the solo trials.
There are... solo trials?
That's a mighty big claim, considering every pony here is an amazingly awesome, crazy good flyer.
I know.
Ahem.
Wake up, newbies! Class is in session!
What? I'm not a student.
Hey, teach.
Me or Twilight? Probably Twilight.
Both. About the solo test, they're like really, really, really strong. But this isn't about me. I'm worried for Vapor.
Oh, well, that is very kind of you.
Vapor still needs work.
Well, he may be full of himself, but I have to admit, I guess I didn't even notice Vapor. I was too busy watching Sky. I think you're right. Vapor just created a gust.
Not actually amazingly awesome.
And Vapor's so busy making her friend look good, she's not focused on her own flying at all. This must be our friendship problem.
Of course not. Flying is like 30% skill and 70% confidence. Can't mess with a flyer's confidence.
But you can't improve if you don't think you have to.
I nailed that flipping loop. I'm actually surprised you're still here. Thought I blew you away.
You were great, Sky.
That cloud barely knew you were there!
I love my job.
We'll keep working, and who knows? One day you might come close to being almost. You do have a really great sneeze.
Thanks, Sky. But I don't think I can sneeze my way into the academy. I'm pretty beat. I'm gonna hit the showers.
You did great. You're a really strong flyer.
Me?
Vapor Trail. We know what you've been doing.
You've been doing great! Not without you. And it's gonna be pretty obvious during the solo trials when he can't get enough air to do a flipping loop.
Oh, no. I can't let that happen. Sky grew up with a lot of siblings. It was tough. He was always trying to get his parents' attention. Meanwhile, I was an only child who hated...
All day is never enough.
Oh.
Mom! Dad! Up here! Look! Hey! Mom! Dad! Can you see?
Oh, that was amazing. With a small boost here or a little gust of wind there. But I didn't think my help could actually hurt his chances.
I understand. But now you're both in trouble.
Ever since he was a colt.
What about you?
I guess I haven't thought about it. I just want to be with my best friend.
Then we have to find a way to help both. Then I guess we'll give Dash's method a shot.
Yes! I love being right.
Okay, here's what we do.
Sky needs to build his strength. I bet he should practice with Twilight, so you won't feel so self-conscious about getting special training for me.
With you? Really? You do that for me? I can't believe I was able to keep up. You're already so good at the fancy stuff.
And the basic stuff. You're right. I don't need to practice at all.
Maybe...
I wouldn't be surprised if you asked me to become a Wonderbolt straight out of the trials. Boom! Dream achieved.
Sky, you're not as good as you think you are!
What?
I've been helping you.
Please! I don't need your help. Watch. Hey, how could you do this to me? Did you all know? Oh, great. So every pony but me knows I'm a joke. Was this your plan the whole time? I can't believe I was ever your friend!
Thanks a lot.
They're still mad. This is all my fault. If we had just done things your way, maybe we could have avoided this whole mess.
No, it's my fault. It hit me when I was watching Sky train with you. Oh no, he's lost his confidence.
Do you want to tell me why one of my most promising students is flying like a balloon with a hole in it?
I have a plan. Hey, Sky. I thought I might find you here, but with some practice and some help from my friends, I got better. And now I'm the princess of friendship.
So you're saying I can be the princess of flying?
But you'll never become a Wonderbolt if you're too afraid to shine. That is what you want, right?
Well, not at first. I just wanted to be with Sky.
What's she doing here?
Sky, Vapor was never trying to steal your spotlight and become two of the greatest flyers the Wonderbolt Academy has ever seen. Please pick the second option. I don't want Spitfire to be mad at me.
You got this, Sky!
They might even be better than you, Crash.
Okay, let's not get carried away.
I just wanted you to...
You were great! Even though you can outfly me, you can be my wing pony anytime.
Aw, and you can be mine.
Phew, it's good to be home.
You're telling me.
You've got to be kidding me. I was just there.
Oh.